board and train program. He definitely pulls on the leash. He's a little reactive to other dogs, barks all the time, and his parents really have no control over him. With a baby in the house, they definitely need to make sure that he can be under control and listen to commands. So on day of drop-off, this is what he does. Duke, come!
Good.
Come. Duke, come. Come here.
Good boy. Sit.
Sit. Sit.
took our dog Duke to board and training, and I feel that he is a better listener. He's still the same, very playful, and I'm ready to take him home and see all the hard work that you've done for us.